It was the centerpiece of an exhibition at New York's prestigious Met Museum in 2018. The problem, though, was that this ancient treasure had in fact been trafficked. The finely hand-gilded coffin of a high priest from the 1st century BC was bought by the Met from a French seller for 3.5 million euros. But before that, it was looted from Egypt in 2011, smuggled out during the Arab Spring via the Emirates and Germany, before landing in the hands of an art dealer in Paris who worked for the Pierre Berger and Associates auction house. He's alleged to have forged export documents to mask the stolen treasure's provenance, a common money laundering method, says this archaeologist.
Il faut absolument pas découvrir que l'objet a été volé, que l'objet est issu de fouilles clandestines. Donc on va modifier la provenance, la date, on va faire des faux papiers.
Four other people have also been arrested, including a retired curator from Paris's Louvre Museum. They're suspected of smuggling hundreds of art and heritage objects worth tens of millions of euros from countries mired in war like Syria and Yemen, including areas under Islamic State group control.
Le patrimoine est le premier enjeu, en fait, dans ces zones de conflit. Parce que, voilà, c'est de l'argent facile. Encore une fois, c'est très lucratif.
Similar hauls of art looted from the Middle East were discovered in Spain and Italy in recent months. UNESCO estimates the value of this illicit trade as between 5 and 7 billion euros per year.